Time for another random board game from the 80s and 90s that might unlock a memory for you. This is Milton Bradley's Bed Bugs. Now, this game's super fun. Each player gets a pair of these tongs, and your goal is to grab as many bed bugs off the bed as you can. But in order to make it difficult, it shakes the whole time. The player that has the most bed bugs at the end of the game is the winner. Let me know in the comments if you remember this one.